Move over, cheese. Wine has found a new love. Michelle Yarn is here with a wine tasting party in a box. Michelle, you know I'm ready for this
I
one.
I know.
Wine and chocolate, perfect pairing.
You are the wine lover, and I have a couple of wine lovers on my holiday list this year, so this is perfect for everybody. We're talking about Brix chocolate. This is chocolate designed to complement wine. It is specifically blended to complement wine, and each type of chocolate actually pairs with different wine varietals.
Nothing better
and when
than
you
that.
Taste them together, the chocolate actually enhances the nuances of the wine. It is so good, you guys. And new this season, wine lovers can host a wine and chocolate tasting party with this. This is the new Brix tasting party gift set. So cool. Now let's talk about the chocolate for a minute. So what makes Brix pair so well with wine? Well, it's crafted from the finest single origin cacao beans from Ghana, known for their red fruit tones, okay? It's blended with the best confectionery chocolate. It has a nice unique texture, and it creates the perfect companion to wine. And I love this, the wine pairings for each variety are right on the label, so
Know
exactly what to pair it with.
So easy.
Now, master of wine, Philip Goodband, is one of the world's most educated wine experts, and he actually said there's something in the formula that he's not privy to, but whatever it is, it works. So that is a really nice compliment to have from him.
Yes, it is.
Now, the new tasting party gift set includes four varieties of chocolate in 3-ounce boxes. So you've got the extra dark at 70% cacao. Now, this pairs with full-bodied reds like Cab, Bordeaux, and Malbec. Medium dark at 60% complements fruitier reds like Merlot, Shiraz, and Zinfandel. Smooth dark at 54% is amazing with Pinot Noir, Champagne, or Riesling.
Okay.
And you can try the milk chocolate at 46% with Rosé, Burgundy, or Tawny Port for a dessert explosion in your mouth.
Ooh,
and the keepsake box comes with a cherry cutting board, knife, and tasting guide by master of wine himself, Philip Goodband. So you'll find it at gourmet retailers, wineries, or online at brixchocolate.com.
Amazing. I can't wait to try it. Thanks so much, Michelle. Of course, check out our website for more info.